Their mommy's new coach is drunk. Hello, Thomas.
Enemy, collect your torches. You and your driver must learn the line.
But, sir, really useful engines, George, are you? Said Sir Topham Hatt.
Then Lady was at the yard. Lady was surprised to see that Elmy was pulling the coaches. And incredible. Those are Thomas's coaches. So that's why he looked across, said Emily. I'll go and apologize.
Don't want your kitchens, don't want your kitchens,
coughed Thomas.
Later, Emily was still looking for Thomas when a signalman flagged her down.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Lady. Lady. Help me. Let me charge towards Lady. And with a huge effort, push her across the tracks. Just in time. Dang. We did it.
Well done. You were a very brave engine.
The bravest, Chubb Lady. It presents me to present you your own two new coaches. Thank you, sir, said Emily. Thomas, I'm very sorry that I took any grill. Well, and I'm sorry for being cross. Friend!
Jefferson is the president.